The title of this study is Lactobacillus lactis derived microparticles and myth with allergensive immune response toward a regulatory profile in triage allergy patients. The objective of this study was to analyze the application of a next-generation approach based on non-living microparticles derived from the probiotic Lactobacillus lactis, termen tolerogenic bacterial particles or TBP. The first, we obtained the non-living microparticles derived from Lactobacillus lactis, and after that we studied the immunomodulatory response induced by TBP in peripheral blood mononuclear cells from triage allergy patients and healthy controls. The PBNC were stimulated with walnut extract, TBP, and both TBP plus walnut extract. After that, we studied the cell proliferation and cytokine secretion using flow cytometry. The result shown that compared to unstimulated cells, walnut extract induced a type 2 immune response confirmed by the proliferative response of IL-4-Th2 and IgE plasma cells in triage allergy patients. In addition, the stimulation with TBP and walnut extract reduced the IL-4-Th2 and IgE plasma cell proliferation in triage allergy patients compared to walnut extract alone, being insignificant for the IgE plasma cells. Moreover, the data of cytokines produced in supernatants from the proliferation culture indicated that the stimulation with walnut extract induced a significant increase in IL-4 levels in triage allergy patients, confirming the type 2 immune response. And we can observe significant increase in interferon gamma and IL-10 levels and decrease IL-4 levels when stimulating with TBP in combination with walnut extract compared to walnut extract alone in triage allergy patients. To conclude, the TBP in combination with allergen mediates a specific regulatory response that may suppress both Th2 and plasma cell subpopulation in walnut allergy patients and provides a candidate novel tolerogenic adjuvant for the next generation, more efficacious allergen immunotherapy approach. And finally, thank you so much for your attention.